Question 37, A, B, C, D, and C, E, F, G are squares, and M, F, P, N is a rectangle. Given that A, B equals to 3 cm, and N, P is 4 times the length of A, B. So let's draw that out. A, B is 3 cm, N, P is 4 times. So NP is 3 times 4, which is 12 centimeters. Find the length of MG. We want this length. So we know that CEFG is a square, so this is 7 cm, right? So 7 plus this one here will give me 12. So 12 minus 7 is 5 cm, which is the length of MG.